Welcome back to Carnivore's Corner channel. Today we're going to show you how to make this flatbread pizza appetizer. So here I'm drying off some venison, but you could use any cut of steak. Skirt steak would probably work great. Let's dry them off. Next we're going to season them up. I'm just using some salt, pepper, and garlic. Next, I got my cast iron going, got it nice and hot. Got a little avocado oil down. I'm gonna throw them in, about a minute per each side. Just get a nice sear on there. Well, now we're going to slice it up. Just get them into bite-sized slices there. Top them with the pizza. If we get it all cut up, next we're going to throw the flatbread down. We're going to hit it with the garlic and herb cheese spread first. So instead of using like a tomato sauce, we're going to use this cheese spread here. After you get that spread, next you know we're coming down with the mozzarella. A couple good handfuls on there. Next we're gonna top it with that steak we cut up. If you get all that down, we're gonna come in, we have some grape tomatoes. Fill in all the spots. Next, we're going to come in with some red onions. We got the Traeger going at 400. Plop her on. In about 20 minutes, you pull it out. Once it's the way you like it, let's take it inside. Hit it with a little balsamic glaze. Then you know where to come in with the fresh basil. Slice it up on an angle for the presentation. This is a real simple, easy appetizer you can make for party, holiday, game day appetizer, you name it. If you like this recipe, please like and subscribe to the channel. As always, thanks for watching.